some clothes on, cover your body.
La 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 la.
Exposing shoulders, that is naughty.
La 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 la.
No more short shorts or tiny skirts.
La 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 la.
When I see it, it makes my eyes hurt. Pull up your pants.
La 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 la.
I can see your undies at a glance.
La 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 la.
It's not appealing. Quit your squealing.
La 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 la.
Put your hood down. Show your face.
La 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 la.
Getting out of dress code. That's not me. Change before he sees.
La 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 la.
Do you want to put on gym clothes?
La 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 la.
On the second day of exams, my teacher gave to me a 2-hour test,
3 study sessions,
4 hours of sleep,
5 business points,
6 AB splits,
7 senior skip, 8 mental breakdowns,
9 study guides,
10 absences,
11 sleeping students,
12 sharpened pencils.
Good morning, Spanish River. I'm Jill, and these are your December 16th morning announcements. Now on to the pledge and the desk with Nico and Harrison. Also, it's the last week before break. Finish strong, Sharks.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Obi Trice, real name, no gimmicks. 2 trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. 2 trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Jamie's back.
Good morning, Spanish River. My name is Harrison.
My name is Nico.
Now it's Nico with band information.
Congratulations to the following Spanish River band students on being selected to the Palm Beach County All-County Honor Band. They each passed a rigorous audition and were selected among Palm Beach County's finest high school musicians for this special opportunity. Angelo DeVito, Jay Gonzalez Lopez, Kayla Hager, Jackson Sullivan, Gabriel Takif, Nicholas West, and Michelle Zhao. This is a very distinct honor. Also, Angelo DeVito was also recently selected to participate in the 2020 Florida All-State Wind Orchestra in Tampa this January, which is a really great accomplishment. Congratulations.
Good morning, Sharp Nation. It's your proud principal, Ms. Castellano here. I want to thank you for an amazing first semester here at River, and I want to encourage you to do the best you possibly can on all of your upcoming exams. Your AP, ACE, and EOC teachers use these exams to help gauge the next semester and what they need to review with you moving towards your end of course and AP and ACE exams. So please show us what you know and understand that every time you take a test, people make decisions about you and for you. So do the best you possibly can and finish strong. I want to remind those of you that are in EOC courses that if you receive an A or a B, on your semester exam that we are going to have a special reward for you when we return from the break in January. We will be pulling you out of your seventh hour for an ice cream social as a thank you and a congrats for showing us everything that you learned from first semester on your EOC semester exams. Thank you so much, and I hope you have a wonderful break and wonderful holiday with your family, and I'll see you next year. Go 2020.
The school-wide positive behavior team would like to give a shout out to the following student who was nominated by one of her teachers for displaying at least one characteristic of being a true shark: smart, honest, attentive, responsible, and kind. Shout out to Roxanne Hemplett. Way to go. Please stop by Sweet Silver to pick up your award from Ms. Carrill. There will be a casting call for dancers for the upcoming Black History Month event in February 2020. There is no experience in dance required. An informal meeting regarding the opportunity to be a dancer will be held today, Monday, December 16th, during lunch in the auditorium. Refreshments will be provided. Recently, Spanish River teachers were recognized by their peers. WSRH reporters followed through administration through the halls as they recognized SRHS teachers.
What is the Dwyer Award?
The Dwyer Award, it awards not only excellence in teaching within the classroom at the school, but it recognizes a teacher whose impact is felt in the entire community.
So right now we're getting ready to surprise Ms. Kaur, who's Ms. Castellano's secretary, and she's going up for Employee of the Year.
Mr. Tampas, who's our Dwyer Award nominee for an exceptional support employee.
Celebrate Ms. Tampas!
This is Tampas. Congratulations.
We get
for being Spanish River's Dwyer Award nominee. We're
going to surprise Ms. Fish, who's the Dwyer Award nominee for STEM category.
But she is.
We're going to Mr. Brazil's class. He's our Dwyer Award nominee for career and business. Surprised Mrs. Hernandez, who is our not only our Teacher of the Year for Spanish River, but she's also our Dwyer Award nominee for high school.
We are family. Hey, yeah. I got all my sisters with me. Woo!
So, Ms. Castellano, how proud are you of your teachers?
We have an actually amazing staff here at Spanish River High School. Everybody does so much to make the school what it is, and it's nice when you have the opportunity to recognize them for their efforts.
Sharks, the Bible Study Club will be having a special Christmas meeting on lunch today, Monday. The room number is 8116. Show up for free Christmas cookies and free wisdom. See you there. School and life in general can be stressful. Dr. Levi invites you to come to his room 4109 today and every Monday during lunch for Mindful Mondays. We will practice ways to relax and de-stress. See you there. Now to Harrison.
Chick-fil-A breakfast sandwiches will be sold for $3.50 on Wednesday mornings. Yes, every Wednesday, from 7 a.m. until 7:20, or unless they sell out. With break approaching and the new year coming around the corner, reporters Jillian Delaney and Miles Talbert checked in with students to see what they're looking forward to in the new year.
Hey, Spanish River, we're going around school and interviewing students on what they're looking forward to in the year 2020. Let's go.
We're here with Vaughn. What's up, Vaughn?
Nothing much. How about you?
I'm good. What are you excited for 2020?
Graduating from high school and attending university.
What university are you going to attend or plan to?
Probably the Masters University or Cedarville. I got into both, so yeah.
Nice, good job.
I'm here with Kate. What are you looking forward to in the year 2020?
I'm looking forward to leaving Boca and living in Atlanta.
Definitely graduating, going off to college will be awesome. Just all of us starting our own lives.
I agree. Thank you.
2020. I'm ready for this great senior class to graduate. And just good things, good health, and hopefully a great rest of the school year.
Amen. Thank you.
I'm looking forward to graduation. Can't wait to get out of here. Summer break, I don't know. Things that don't have to do with school.
Yeah, you know, I'm hoping to get out of here. Hopefully I graduate. I got all my credits and I'm gone. Hopefully, pray.
I'm excited to graduate and like leave and go to college. So yeah, and summer is gonna be fun.
I'm excited to finish my junior year and take the SAT and then go on to senior year and then be done with school.
Good luck with that.
Man, 2020, I'm excited to be another year older and another year wiser and to meet more cool kids like you.
So, Coach, what are you excited for in 2020?
Well, I'm 1 year closer to retirement. That's what I'm excited about. Maybe at the end of next year I get out of here, I get to retire. But all in all, I just enjoy every school year, so no 1 year is better than the other. But I'm 1 year closer to retirement.
Thanks for coming along with us, Spanish River. I hope you have a good start of your 2020.
And that's all the announcements we have for you today.
Pats, big win yesterday, going to the playoffs.
Browns, big loss yesterday.
What happened?
Not going to the playoffs.
All right, have a great day. We'll see you back here tomorrow.